Sometimes listening to the radio is like having a teacher with you wherever you go. In Somalia, many people are nomadic, and if you are constantly on the move, it's difficult to get education. We make radio programs to help people access information about issues like literacy and livestock. It's why I work for the BBC's International Development Charity. My name is Amina Abdirashid, and this is my Media Action.
To find out more, go to bbcmediaaction.org/world.